What a racist question that was. So I got a quick and fun, lighthearted question for you, Charlie. So I know you gave a speech in Jerusalem earlier this year.
Yes, I did.
Were there any like awesome, fun dance parties that you guys had afterwards? Because I heard that Israelis are some of the best dancers in the world. I mean, if you guys don't believe me, just Google dancing Israelis. It's insane how good their dance moves are. Would you agree or disagree with that?